This is another story that will decide our fate. The stage is set for the royal selection, a process which determines the next ruler of the kingdom. It takes place right after things got busy at the manor, with all the commotion about the Demon Sisters. A sixth candidate appears, even though prophecy decrees that there should only be five. It caused a huge scene. Not to mention, Armeelie was accused of being an imposter. It was a real mess. The protagonist is me, of course, Subaru Natsuki. And our eccentric cast of characters are all here too. We're even bringing back the English and Japanese voice cast from the anime. The game's storyline is fully supervised by Tape Nagatsuki. The original character designs were done by Shinichiro Otsuka, the duo that started it all. The Prophecy of the Throne is a tactical adventure game where diplomacy and information gathering are key. The gameplay cycle is divided into three main parts. First, there's the adventure part, where you gather information and items from allies and check points of interest. It'll be crucial to acquire as much useful intel as you can here. Then, there's the briefing part, where you'll cook up a plan of action with your allies. The available courses of action will change based on the items and intel gathered during the adventure part. And finally, there's the mission part, where you execute the plan of action and face fate itself. You'll fail the mission if you aren't prepared enough. I don't like thinking about it, but I could end up returning by death too. The theme song is by Mayu Maeshima, who sang the opening theme of the latter half of the anime's second season. It looks like we're out of time. I'd love to stay in chat, but you'll have to play the game yourself to find out more. ReZero, starting life in another world, the prophecy of the throne, coming January 29th, 2021. Pre-order now.